Ladies and gentlemen, we are two. You know, when things go wrong, very rarely with us, everything's always so perfect, but you know, things go wrong. When you're doing a live performance, stuff happens. But as Serena Williams once said to me when she came to see our show, and it became a famous saying of hers, she said, I asked her, how come you never make any mistakes when you're playing? And she said, I do make mistakes. I make a lot of mistakes. But it's not how you fall, it's how you recover from your fall that is important. Please don't be alarmed that everyone's left the stage. They haven't all gone home. It's quite normal. Russell goes off, has a couple of minutes, little break. Meanwhile, I get to do whatever I want. It's going to be just you and me for a couple of minutes. Are you okay with that? We call this little section G-Spot. Because my first name begins with G, of course. So this is G-Spot. Are you enjoying G-Spot so far, everyone? I often ask this question. How many people have never seen us live before? Is there anyone that has seen us? The people that haven't, welcome to our show. But where have you been for 49 years? Welcome, everybody. But in my little thing, in this little G-Spot thing, I do something very unusual. Every time I say that, it goes deadly quiet. I'm going to recite you some beautiful words. And there are many reasons why I do it, but the main reason is for us together to go a little deeper. Are you ready for that? We're going there anyway, as you know. I'm going to recite you something. It's very short and very simple, but it's the message that I want you to get, and hopefully it will find a place in your heart and stay there for an eternity. This is very simply called impossible. What did she say? Come with me, said the morning sky as it sailed out to the sea. And as this tortured soul did try, a single tear fell from my eye. So many more deserve a place to feel your grace much more than I. The veil of light came into view as the day did crack its shell. And underneath the veil of blue, a rose was born, my gift to you. Invisible as love's design, the tear turned into morning dew. So journey on. You know you must. I will watch the martins play. We creatures all will one day fall, and from afar or near I'll call. Together then, and without end, upon your clouds we'll sail away.
Don't on to carry on.